Thank you. There we go.
Mike Havlin, head coach of Colorado College Hockey. You know, I'm optimistic, you know, for the second half of the year. We play a lot of home games at home. We play well at home. You know, the team is getting better. Each individual player is getting better. We see that. Some guys, we believe, you know, still have a lot more to give, especially, you know, offensively. But we've changed some things up scheme-wise and really have a mindset now of trying to win games 2-1, you know, or 3-2, and really having more of a defensive mind and you know, moving forward here. We changed that probably, you know, a couple weeks ago. And, you know, so the optimistic, you know, as a staff, we feel that, you know, we know the guys are getting better each and every day. And we play a lot of games at home in the second half and feel that we, you know, can make some noise in our conference.